Hello friends and welcome to another episode of Desi Chale Canada. As per the latest news coming in, Express Entries draw number 118 has taken place on May 29th. In the latest draw, the Canadian government has issued 3,350 invitations to apply for permanent residence. It is not so good news for candidates hoping to secure an invite, as the minimum score required to secure an invite in this draw has shot up to 470. This is the first all-program express entry draw in 4 weeks, and the cutoff was expected to go up because of the long gap. The previous all-program draw took place 4 weeks ago on May 1st, and the cutoff score in that draw was 450. There was another draw 2 weeks ago, but that draw only invited candidates from the federal skilled trades class. The cutoff in the latest draw has gone up by 20 points as compared to the previous all-program draw. Keeping the recent trends in mind, it looks like the only way that the CRS cutoff score would witness a significant drop is if the draw size increases or if there are back-to-back draws in 2 consecutive weeks. The tiebreak in the latest draw has been set at May 23, 2019, 10:18:56 UTC time, which means that all candidates with scores 471 and above, as well as those with score 470 who submitted their profile to the express entry pool before the tiebreak date and time, will receive an invitation to apply in this draw. With this draw, the Canadian government has issued a total of 35,100 invitations so far in 2019. The government has set a target of 81,400 ITAs for 2019, which means that on an average, we can expect to see a draw every 2 weeks, with around 3,350 candidates being invited to apply in each draw. Now, let us take a quick look at the composition of the express entry pool of candidates as on May 24th, 2019. To read the full news and further details, please head to Desi Chale Canada's Facebook page. If you liked this video, then please like it and share it with other people who may benefit from information given here. For more information related to Canadian immigration and life in Canada, please subscribe to Desi Chale Canada's YouTube channel. So until next time, stay tuned.